Everyone, I'm trying to make egg. Trying to make fried eggs with the dodo. So what you people just do is you take a egg, you take a fork. I can't really do it, and you just, you know, smash it boom, like that in the middle, and just put it in there. I'm just gonna show you after. Yeah, so you break it that way, and obviously you splint it into two. But be very careful, you know, be very careful that you don't get the yolk with it. So yeah, so that's it. And what you do is put a little bit of salt, a tiny bit of Maggi. You people remember Maggi now? So I'm just gonna put a tiny bit. Yeah, that should be enough. Yes, I'm doing just, okay, no, let me put a tiny bit. Yeah, I'm doing two eggs, and Maggis are very, very, you know, seasonal. Some people normally put curry powder and thyme, but today I'm just gonna skip it. I just want a plain egg. And I'm gonna put some powdered pepper. And they call it chili pepper or something. Just that much. If you don't want pepper, then leave it. Just leave it burnt. So what you do is you beat the egg together. Beat it properly. Therefore, make sure that like it's smooth. There's no part that has Maggi, the one part salt. So mix it together, mix it like that. Beat it together. See, you can see it's really like very, very stirred together. And with egg, you can actually eat it with bread, like fried egg. You eat it with bread. You can eat it with boiled yam. I'm gonna make a video of boiled yam later on. You can eat it with dodo, which is what we just did. Fried dodo. And you can use it with bless you darling. You can eat it with boiled plantain as well. Yeah. And yeah, I think that's just it. So what you do obviously is you use a vegetable oil or sunflower oil. As long as it is oil, you can use anything. Remember we're frying, I used this one to fry dodo already. So obviously I think it's a bit hot. When you're frying egg, you don't need it too hot because egg takes a very, very quick time to really cook. So I'm just gonna pour the egg I've mixed. Oh, sorry, it's because I took it out of the fire, so that's why it didn't really, you know, you up, like, because normally when the oil really, you know, is hot, like a little bit hot, if you pour the egg, it should form immediately, but because I took it out of the fire, because I don't want it to burn, so that's why it's like this. But it's all right, it's still okay. And you see, even though it's not like hot, then it's still like this. So I'm just gonna increase the heat, and you know, there you go. Normally in this kind of case, if you want to really flat, you leave it this way. Then when it's all done, you just flip it over so the other side can do it. But for this animation, I'm gonna break it a little bit, something like that. I'm just gonna break it. Like, do it a little bit fast, so you don't need too much time. See? See, my egg is getting ready. I would advise you let the oil fry very well so that your egg does not, you know, soak. soak the oil. So maybe I'm gonna do another video of frying egg later on, like some other time, but for now I'm just gonna go with this. So yeah, so that's how you actually fry egg. If you people try it, please let me know. And yeah, so egg does not take a while to fry at all. It's really, really fast to fry. You can eat it with egg, you know. Now this one, we're eating with dodo, which is plantain, fried plantain. So, yeah. So I hope to do more videos of cooking for you guys. I'm not perfect in cooking, like I said. I don't like wasting so much time in the kitchen, but hopefully someone can learn from it. You know what I mean? So yeah, there you go. Fry that. That's it. So when I'm done, I'm just gonna take it off the fire just the way I did my dodo, so that the oil is not soaked and all that. So that's it. I just put it this way. I'm just putting in a plate. But normally, if you're frying egg, you don't need too much oil. But because I was frying dodo, so I just decided to use the same oil or dodo for it. So yeah, the egg is actually done. You know, it's really done. It doesn't take a long time to do. So yeah, let me guys know what you think, and let me know if you enjoyed the video, and if you want me to do a special video food for you, let me know. Maybe an Nigerian food, because I'm a Nigerian. So yeah, let me know please. Yeah, take care everyone. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye.